The Yamaha Fazer 250 has been spotted undisguised, revealing its design completely. Northeastern biking community shared these spy shots via Facebook. The Fazer 250 gets a full fairing, unlike the 150cc Fazer that sports a quarter fairing. The motorcycle has the same headlamp design as the Yamaha FZ25. It has faux air intakes next to the headlight along with neatly integrated pilot lamps. It also gets new side view mirrors and a visor. Body graphics confirm the Fazer 250 branding. The bike features a red and golden paint scheme unique to the motorcycle. Apart from the fairing, the bike is identical to its naked cousin in design and features. The Yamaha Fazer 250 gets the same alloy wheels, instrument cluster, sculpted fuel tank and split seats as the FZ25. It will be powered by the same 249cc air-cooled engine that produces 20.9 PS of maximum power and 20 Nm of peak torque. ABS is not spotted on this example. 41mm telescopic forks handle suspension duties up front, and a monoshock takes charge at the rear. It gets disc brakes on both ends, minus 282mm front and 220mm rear. The expanded fairing and the bigger handlebar will add to the FZ25's 148kg curb weight. Production of the Yamaha Fazer 250 seems underway, and we expect India Yamaha Motor to launch the motorcycle in time for the festive season. The Yamaha Fazer 250 price is expected to be not higher than 1 Indian rupee and 40 pays lakh, a premium of 15,000 Indian rupees to 20,000 to the FZ25. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.